functions of the heart. Main function of the heart is to pump blood containing oxygen and nutrients to all cells in the body. As you know, our body is made up of cells, so heart pumping blood rich with oxygen and nutrients to different body parts. Another function of the heart is to receive impure blood, means blood containing carbon dioxide, from all the parts of the body and pump it to the lungs for purification. Then actually receives the blood from every parts of the body and it sends to the lungs for purification. Then lungs actually releases the carbon dioxide and it absorbed oxygen. Then that oxygen reaches blood, again it comes to the heart and it spreads or it pumps throughout the body. The rhythmic movement that the heart makes while pumping blood is called the heartbeat. This movement of heartbeat can be felt easily at the neck and the wrist. The light pumping movement felt at these points is called a pulse. Pulse rate of an adult human varies from 60 to 100 times per minute, but the average pulse rate of an adult human being is 72 times per minute. It beats continuously throughout the life of a person. Blood is a red colored fluid which flows inside the blood vessels. It is red in color because of an iron pigment called hemoglobin. It consists of three different types of cells: red blood cells RBC, white blood cells WBC, and platelets. Functions of blood. Blood helps in transporting oxygen and carbon dioxide throughout the body. The red blood cells carry oxygen from lungs to different parts of the body. They also collect carbon dioxide from these parts and take it back to the lungs. The white blood cells helps to fight against germs and protect the body from infections and disease-causing organisms. This is the function of WBC and the first one function of RBC. Then move to platelets, help in the clotting of blood at the time of cuts or wounds. It carries the nutrients absorbed by the digestive system to different parts of the body. It also carries away the waste produced by different parts of the body for excretion. It helps in maintaining the temperature of the body, means it regulates the temperature of the body. Blood vessels. Blood circulates in the body through thin muscular tubes called blood vessels. They form a network within the body so that blood can be transported to all parts of the body. There are three types of blood vessels in our bodies: arteries, veins, capillaries. This is the diagram. Arteries are connected to the veins through the capillaries. The main function of the arteries is to carry pure blood, means oxygen rich blood, or you can say oxygenated blood, to different parts of the body from heart. Arteries have thick elastic walls. Each artery gets divided into smaller arterioles to form a network throughout the body. The aorta is the largest artery in the human body. Then move to the veins. The main function of the veins is to carry impure blood, means deoxygenated blood, from different parts of the body back to the heart. They contain special structures called valves that prevent the backward flow of blood as it moves towards the heart. They get divided into smaller venules to form a network throughout the body. All the veins carry impure blood except the pulmonary vein. The largest veins in the human body are the vena cavas. The superior vena cava collects impure blood from the upper body parts and the inferior vena collects impure blood from the lower body parts. This is the diagram which shows how the capillaries are connecting arteries and veins. Capillaries are the network of the thin branches of arteries and veins spread in the entire body. They are the thinnest blood vessels in the body. They connect the arteries to the veins.